Jerk.
Oh, Betty, please wake up. Oh, Betty.
What the hell? Didn't I see you jerking in the forest naked?
We weren't doing that. What are you talking about?
Betty, wake up!
You need to get up, Betty. Wake up!
Wake up, Betty. Wake up, please. For Barbados.
Everyone's been talking about gangs. What did you do?
We were just jerking in the forest, that's all.
You little bitch.
Say something sweet to me, John.
No, Abby, that was the past.
You came to see a little girl sleep? Don't lie to me.
I came to see what the hell was going on, and you're not telling me.
John, I wait for you night after night.
I will not come for you.
Stop joking.
You know me better than this.
You cannot look over a pass.
I can.
You can't.
Kid.
Don't you dare call me a kid.
It's true you pass through my thoughts from time to time.
Then why?
But I will kill myself before I'm involved with you again, Abby.
That's it. I wonder how a man like you can end up with a tramp like.
You don't speak of Elizabeth like that.
She tells lies about me. You know everyone at school calls me a slut?
And what part of that isn't true? For all I know, you're a fucking whore.
Don't you ever call me that! You're not the man I remember. You're not the man that took me in when no one else would. What do you have to say?
We're over. You're annoying. She even kissed me.
You didn't like it, right?
Of course not. The only one I like is you.
Elizabeth Strait, you are under arrest for gang-related activities, which resulted to the death of Betty Paris.
Wait, and what?
Anything you say may be held against you. What, Betty is dead?
Why don't you ask that little girlfriend of yours? She didn't want to be dead.
Sir, surely there must be a mistake.
Don't lie to us. We have a whole group of girls which can confirm that it was the girl here who ordered the attack on Betty Paris.
What's going on?
They're trying to arrest Elizabeth. Stop them.
No.
Get out of the way, son.
No.
What did she do?
It was a mistake.
She ordered a gang attack on Betty Paris,
resulting to the victim's death.
What? Betty's dead?
Please believe me, I didn't do anything.
Did Abigail Williams give you this information? She hates me. This is a mistake.
We don't give away these sorts of information.
Now, if you step away from the door.
John, what are you doing? Stop them.
You heard them. She killed someone.
Make her get the car.
Stop, what are you doing?
Stop them. You can't get the car. Leave this
younger
car.
Now
stop.
John, we're going to make it worse.
How's your wife involved in this? Get him in the leg. Oh.
More bullets.
All rise. Quiet in the court. Judge the court. Okay, come in. Oh, law, sir, law. Silence! Court is in session. The case of the killing of Betty Paris.
Stop! I have proof that these girls are lying.
State your name!
John Proctor, husband to Elizabeth Proctor.
What is your evidence?
This girl. She tells me that they are all lying.
They're liars!
No, the girls are lying. They did kill
out, Betty.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Cheever, go retrieve Abigail Williams.
Abigail Williams.
Abigail Williams, there are accusations that you killed Betty Paris. Is this true?
No, it's not true. She's lying. We're not lying. It's not true. You're lying.
I'm lying? You were the one that wanted to kill her in the first place.
No, we were going to set up the Proctors, and you had me to plant a bomb in their house.
You're lying. There's a gun in her pocket.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
She's just happy to see me.
These girls are lying.
Is this true?
No, it's not true. He's lying.
She's lying. I cheated on Elizabeth with her. I would not ruin my street rep for anything but this.
Cheever, go retrieve Elizabeth.
Elizabeth Proctor!
Where'd you get the Pikachu from?
Oh! Oh.
Mary, you ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get the hell up out of here.
Oh!
Pikachu, take Mary Warren's spot. John, Abigail, turn around. No one look at Elizabeth. Come in. Come here, Elizabeth. Do you or do you not know that Proctor cheated on you with Abigail?
I knew something was going on, but nothing ever happened.
Is this true?
Yes.
Elizabeth, tell him the truth.
Take her away! What?
No!
Elizabeth! Elizabeth! This is madness!
John Proctor, you are being executed.
This is madness.
For associating with Betty Paris's death. Are you ready to receive the consequences?
What are the consequences?
This.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy.